Let them not come with the false gospel, the gospel of prosperity, the gospel of hanging around and forgetting your God, the gospel that makes you worship your husband, the gospel that makes you worship your wife, instead of worshiping the true creator. God be fooled. God be fooled. God be fooled.